This is the tale of two cities. Just think of me as your tour guide, ladies and gentlemen. Follow me. Welcome to the city, welcome to the gritty concrete, where cons and creeps sweep, sweet, pretty young girls off their feet, off the Ave, off the beaten path. Cops walk the beat and clash with the bad bloods. Average thug is not a savage, but likes to behave like Hades, spat him up. Home of the white tees, over the white beaters, down to the white sneaks. This must be a man's world, cause all these girls dress like the dancers in the club. I drove up 106, then parked till it got dark, and watched as the L's got sparked. The shells shot sharp and whizzed by, and all I could think to myself is that hell's not far. A car stopped, the window came down, she lied about her age. Hopped in, went down the wrong road, a song showed her how to get it. Radio played it, no edit, video aided and abetted. A mom calls on Christ's name as a youngest son takes his slain brother's place at the dice game. Nice aim, they taught you to aim for nothing, and look, you hit it dead on the button. And we say it's all good just cause it's all hood. If only we all could live like we should.
First we grab the text, next we read his mind, then we hit the set. The set gets redesigned, redefined city, redefined hood, redefined all, redefined good, redefined him, redefined her. We need to try and swim up against the current, redefine live, redefine church, redefine print from the divine word.
My double XL tells triple X. Sells triple X video cassettes through the mail. Since sex sells, I guess the next logical step was for them to turn around and sell sex. I wrote them, they ain't never wrote me back. Maybe it's time to go our separate ways like Kobe and Shaq. Rewind that, redefine that. Imagine the media feeding us divine facts. What if our magazines felt like they just had to scream what they gave us and cared about how our kids are raised up? Picture the radio letting a brother save a soul and not play in the jam unless it's showing us the way to go. That's what the city could use and needs to see. New use and needs, trooping these city streets. And just in case you can't recollect how this could be done, let me run it down step by step.
First we grab the text, next we read his mind, then we hit the set. The set gets redesigned, redefined city, redefined hood, redefined all, redefined good, redefined him, redefined her. We need to try and swim up against the current, redefined live, redefined church, redefined print from the divine word.
You're dealing with a pity filling ex-villain, feeling pity for my city Philly that I'm still in. Lord willing, soon we'll start building up and filling in the gaps between spiritual generations from our past and our children. Real women on duty, yeah, she's a cutie, but her outer frame's eclipsed by inner beauty. Imagine that, a beauty pageant that is not based on a pretty face or thong. And where my fellas at? All my zealous cats who shed a tear over the fact that hell is packed. Cats that's jealous at the way the Lord is treated, who see the Lord getting cheated on and naked heated. That's Elijah for you, that's the Bible for you. We gon' take the streets, that's revival for you. Reverse that, run that verse back. Picture the city of brotherly love with no thugs. What if the Big Apple wasn't a rotten one, and cats were following the only begotten son? What if the Fifth Ward had the light of Christ shining inside of it and wasn't dark as a Sith Lord? And New Jerusalem was switched up and started looking more like the New Jerusalem of Scripture. Well, to that new heaven and earth comes down, let's show them how we represent heaven on earth now.
First we grab the text, next we read his mind, then we hit the set. The set gets redesigned, redefined city, redefined hood, redefined all, redefined good, redefined him, redefined her. We need to try and swim up.